this year, we need to focus on leadership development. We need to change the mindset of all the G12 pastors and leaders. You are born a leader. You can lead this nation.